Nyní již zde máme vítěze dnešní diamantové tury, kterým se stal Eiken, Sato a Kaluzo, reprezentant Japonska. Congratulations to your win. Today you won this diamond tour. How do you feel right now?
Absolutely, I'm happy and the horse jumped super and yeah, cannot complain. So I'm really happy that.
Eiken Sato říká, že je velmi spokojený, nemůže si stěžovat na výkon svého koně, který skákal výborně. What kind of a relationship have you got with your horse? What is the most important thing in it for you?
Okay, actually, I had that horse was quite long time, but I really, really show is start 2 weeks ago. Then last week in the Germany show is also jump fantastic, and this show also really good. It's past the big class also jump really good. So I really trust, and okay, I just trust such a good horse. So I trust for him, then it works out.
Tento jezdec má sice tohoto koně už velmi dlouho ve své práci nebo ve své péči. Velmi mu důvěřuje, je to skvělý kůň a tedy Kaluzo Valach po Calvaro a Balubet du Rue. To je tedy původ koně, se kterým zvítězil dnes Eiken Sato. What do you think make you stronger and a stronger competitor in this class?
Okay, I cannot make it just for alone. We have a super trainer like Paul Schockemere and Wim Schroeders, and Bakiado is a Japanese federation. Everybody for help for us. So that's main things. And okay, just like I say, just I trust how I riding and how horse are. Then yeah, that's the main things I think.
Eiken říká, že si také nemůže stěžovat na organizaci, ať už tedy ze strany Japonské federace nebo skvělého trenéra, kterého má po boku na těchto závodech, kterým je Paul Schockemere. Do you feel some changes in the regime in the last year?
Like, what do you mean? Like,
I mean, in your horse riding and in your team or somewhere
yeah,
else?
Absolutely. Our goal is in the Tokyo for Olympic Games. And we have super training at home and always, okay, now at the moment everybody same bad situation about Corona and all stuff, but basically we had good training at home and we can go to national shows or still keep going to what we can. That's for me also make big confidence. So if coming such a beautiful show like this, also not so much nervous than before, then I knew I have good horses. That's really, really important for me.
Eiken Sato říká, že získává zkušenosti nejen na takto velkých závodech, ale také na národních závodech v jeho domovině. Celé toto směřuje, nebo celou tu přípravu letošní směřuje k účasti na olympijských hrách v Tokiu a prozatím si opět tedy nemůže stěžovat. Všechno vychází zatím podle jeho představ. The author of all courses here in Chuchle Arena is Santiago Varela, who will also be a course designer at Olympic Games in Tokyo. How do you like the courses here?
Actually, really nice course today. Example like today course 150 class, okay, like close by 70 starters and less than 10 clear. That's, I have to say, really good course and kind of everywhere had fault. Then actually, I really like how he made it and hopefully also in the Tokyo also somehow I can manage it. That's things, yeah.
Takže toto bylo hodnocení stavitele a dnešního kurzu diamantové tury. Byl to podle jeho názoru velmi dobrý kurz. Ze 70 startujících se do rozeskakování dostalo nějakých 10 dvojic, 9 konkrétně. A tak si myslí, že by to mělo vypadat a doufá, že i v Tokiu budou tyto parkury vypadat podobně a takto dobře. What are your plans for next days here in Prague, and what are your plans for the following weeks or month?
You mean after this show?
Yeah, after this show with your horses and with your team.
Okay, first big things tomorrow. We have Grand Prix, so I try to do another horse, then I try what I can see and we can see. And after this plan is 2 weeks, between 2 weeks, né? Then we plan is go to Rome, then Rome in Italy, Nations Cup also. Mm-hmm. Then we'll see and keep going and what we can do Tokyo.
Ptali jsme se na následující plány, tak hlavním plánem v této krátké době je samozřejmě start v zítřejší Grand Prix. Následovat bude účast při velkých závodech v Itálii a samozřejmě poté už přiblíží se olympiáda a olympijské hry v Tokiu, kam se tento jezdec určitě bude těšit. And what are your expectations for the Olympic Games, actually? Let's take a look at the future now.
hopefully fast main things I hope gonna be happens for games because like what I say about Corona, it was a really bad situation everywhere. So I really, really hope we can make it. That's fast I like to know. Then if we gonna happens Tokyo, I really focus for Tokyo. Then we see after what we can.
Eiken Sato se velmi soustředí a zaměřuje právě na olympijské hry, ale samozřejmě doufá, že bude možné minimálně, aby vše proběhlo podle představ a podle toho, jaké okolnosti budou v tu dobu možné díky dnešní době koronavirové a stížené pandemické situaci. Can you describe your trainings for us and where is it and who is your coach actually?
Yeah, I'm based, where are you based? Germany. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And my trainer is next to me, Paul Schokemere.
I leave, don't worry. You can say what you want.
yeah, generally Paul, and he's absolutely, he's super experienced and, you know, for all riders make confidence and, yeah, and the horses and the riders, you know, just in the ring focus for what I can do. That's it. So for me, I'm really happy such a like this guy behind mm-hmm. me.
And for how long are you connected together?
Actually now almost two and a half, actually, so, yeah.
Takže tato spolupráce mezi vítězem Eikenem Sato a Paulem Schokemele trvá přes 2,5 roku, je s ním velmi spokojený a tento jezdec a samozřejmě celý tento tým má své sídlo v Německu. And can I ask you the last question, how strict is this coach to you or to your other riders in your team? How is the atmosphere always on this show like this? And are you friends in the real life or how is it like?
Oh yeah, okay. Like if like this show, also okay. We are not so many Asian people in the Europe, but still okay. We can meet such good riders and good trainers and so. Yeah, good. I'm happy to be
Okay, thank you so much. Takže ještě jsme se ptali, jaká většinou panuje atmosféra v jejich týmu. Říká, že nepotkává příliš mnoho asijských jezdců, ale s těmi, které se potkává, tak panuje atmosféra dobrá a přátelská. Thank you so much and congratulations today and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you. I try my best.